You wanna see something cool?
Two explosions in the port of Tianjin, northern China, left more than 100 people dead.